working with camera. I have the lens on, but later on I'm gonna buy a little mic thing for you.
Louder.
But yeah. The cool thing about the camera is 1080p. That's a little remote. Well, I want to address something. I want to just update about the immigrant performance drug and that all that. And I want to address that. I used to learn that either a YouTuber or a fan who goes to your house uninvited into your property and just shows up and try to expose you. Either your videos are not safe or they're fake. Doesn't matter, but come on. Don't be a freaking douche, man. That's a douche-ass move, bro. And Michael wanted the other niggas to leave. He wanted him to go. Bridget and Michael were in the closet. Doing the... No, I'm not doing the stuff. They were talking and... They're talking to him. And Michael invited them to a restaurant. And I was looking at Iowa with my food restaurant, no one. I can't hire you with that. Round two, I'm like, what the fuck is this? Yeah, I woke up hammered. Here's the last thing about the Indian man and the Japanese man. And, yeah, this video might be a little bit old. Drama shit or starting drama. No. I haven't realized it's my dick. That's how we are. And Michael, I think my number is text me. So we can talk and we can collab. Jack and I just, we can collab and do some videos, we can do videos together, and, I know you don't have a lot of friends, but you have them right here, so, so, we can do a bunch of shit, man. I'm not the richest person, I don't make a lot of money. videos. I don't make money on videos. I just do this for fun. I'm just putting stuff out there. Hey, you want to take a video? Look! Ah! I think that works. You know what it does? To make a fake video, I would put when I stab it up the logo in the blood. That's how you make a fake video. But I'm gonna make one fake video, just one, prove you guys there's a lot of fake videos out there, and people are like, gonna start fucking drama, and I don't want to make it on scares. Or Drama Alert, or some other drama channel. I'm not saying they're bad people, but their channels are really cool. I like watching them. Shut the fuck up, phone, before I break the fuck out of you. And yeah. Well, Michael just texted me anytime. I'm gonna be texting you right now. So maybe we can. I'm working on the holiday movie coming soon, and not coming soon, but coming around 2-3 years, it's going to be, there's going to be a lot of editing, a lot of tweaking, a lot of lighting and shit like that, and the movie's still going on. Angel Gaming, dude, you're in the movie, 100%. What are you filming with, dude? Do you film with a cell phone, with a camera? If you can get a decent quality camera, that would be good, too. But just tell me, dude, for Apple TV, for Apple TV, the thumb of the script, you're going to be playing, your role is a kid. Ran away from Dakota and then went to California. But we're not gonna really go with Dakota. We're gonna film in New Jersey. That's where you're from, right? And there's gonna be a lot of snow that you can film in a lot of that stuff. And then I'm gonna put it into the movie and film a couple of shots, like rainbows, stuff like that. Yeah, dude, just send me whatever. My email is always down below, and all my social media is down below. Everything's down below, so if you're interested, anyone's interested in being in this movie, it's 100% free. You don't have to pay. You're gonna be shooting at your city with your own camera, and then you send me some of the shots I could put in the movie, and then we take up from there, and then yeah. Well, I'm about to leave right now. I'm about to go do some stuff I gotta get take care of. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Until then, Gabe's out. Wanna punch it? I'll punch it. What's up? Till
Hold on. Until then, Gabe's out.
Thanks for watching. If you like to see more videos like this, please like this video and share and comment. This is Gabriel Ortega 93. Alright, thanks. Bye.